to know about retiring, cause your pension has to last you all your life.
And it's made up of all the children's thumbprints.
We decided to make the most of it, so we hired in a drone, and we spent all morning getting it right. So I hope you enjoy it.
Next up, Fionn has something for you. Now, what have you got for Mrs. Doonan, Fionn?
Here's some punching for you, mister. All our names you want it so you won't forget us. Aww.
You tell Mrs. Doonan what you have for her.
Miss Doonan, this is for you for when you want to go on holidays for weeks and weeks and weeks and weeks and weeks.
And what have you got, Alana?
Miss Doonan, this is a small suitcase for when you want to go out on weekends.
What have you got?
Miss Doonan, this is some money for you to spend when you go on holidays. Good. Oh.
Father Brian to say a few words for the Board of Management.
I'm worn out.
Mary, it's been an absolute delight to be chairperson of the Board of Management underneath your stewardship. You've brought real life and vitality to the school, and everybody can see the harmony amongst the staff that is here under your leadership. And just on behalf of the Board of Management, just to present you with a little travel voucher that will help you to set off on some sunny holidays.
To introduce Mandy to speak on behalf of the Parents Committee.
Well, I would like to make this presentation to Mrs. Doonan on behalf of the Parents Association.
would like to thank you for all your time, health and faith that you've put into the Parents Association over many years.
Where's your pink skirt?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. This one here, I can't even get it.
1981.
Do you know what? We should have married.